You guys know he's stat pass, right? And you guys know he didn't win a third in a row MVP because the voters didn't want to vote for him. This guy right here is an amazing player, but I hope you all know him, Natalia, their daughter, their brothers, their family, they are a huge part of Denver. So let's give it up for Nikola Jokic and his family.